After 2 days on the run, U.S. Marshals in Oklahoma catch a man suspected in this fatal shooting at an Omaha park. Good evening. I'm Rob McCartney.
I'm Melissa Fryan for Brandi Peterson. Right now, 23-year-old Tyrese Phillips is jailed in Enid, Oklahoma, facing a charge of first-degree murder.
Stems from the shooting death of 19-year-old Joseph Piper Tuesday at Seymour Smith Park. 18-year-old Tyler Weekly of Papillion is jailed in Omaha for being an accessory.
KTV News Watch 7's Hannah Pickett is digging up more information. She joins us live.
Well, it was just over 48 hours ago that this park was a crime scene. Today, the man accused of killing Piper arrested in Oklahoma. But now we're learning more about Tyrese Phillips' criminal past.
23-year-old Tyrese Phillips is no stranger to the legal system. In and out of jail for charges of disorderly conduct, carrying a concealed weapon, and third-degree domestic assault. But charges of first-degree murder startle those who once knew him.
I was surprised that he, was that violent. But
Terry Castle's niece dated Phillips on and off and had a child with him. He says the two lived with him until Phillips was arrested in August for punching the mother of his child.
I just wasn't comfortable around him. He didn't seem like a... I knew he'd hit my niece before, they'd have some domestic problems, and I just didn't like him.
After Tuesday's homicide at Seymour Park, multiple law enforcement agencies have been searching for the shooter and the weapon. About 36 hours later, Phillips arrested in Enid, Oklahoma.
He had relatives there. Those are the people that are going to help him out.
Deputy John Huggins with the Metro Fugitive Task Force says he told Oklahoma authorities last night that Phillips might be staying with his father, leading to this morning's arrest.
They saw him come out of the house, go back in the house. They surrounded the house with their local SWAT team and called him out, and he did surrender without incident.
As for Phillips' ex-girlfriend and son in Omaha, her family says they'll sleep easier knowing Phillips is caught.
Relief, because that puts him out of the picture, and now he's not going to be around, influencing her or their son.
Now, in the next half hour here at Seymour Smith Park, the first responders will be hosting a homicide prayer walk for Joseph Piper. Police say Phillips shot and killed him here Tuesday afternoon. That prayer walk goes from 5:30 to 6, and we'll bring you the very latest details at 6. Reporting live, Hannah Pickett, KETV, Newswatch 7.